We're all safe here. It's fine. We're all safe. Everybody church on time. Everybody church on time. At the twilight's last gleaming. My name.
Welcome.
Welcome.
To the world wide of the wide world.
We're selling for your bum.
The invention that we all were proud of.
Let me tell you a story about a cereal. It's called Cheerios.
Cheerios.
We're back in time. You may not know it yet, but you are too.
Jump forward.
And find motivation.
Here we are.
Welcome.
Soy City.
Soy Ted 2008. You may be thinking.
It's all of it. Today, you and me are going on a journey.
This will be a journey not only through space, but also through outer space.
Time. Open your mind. Open your heart. Open your chest to leap forward. Go ahead.
When I was a child, she came up to me and said, "You'll never do it, Ted."
You'll never do it, a TED Talk.
And now here we are.
Together.
I'm Ted.
I'm Tina.
And we're together.
On a TED Talk stage.
Yeah, let's get some applause.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Quiet down. When I said, "You'll never do a TED Talk."
So at the dark age of 22, I became a legislator. I was hopeless. I didn't know where I was going. Until I found. Now we're living it together. Ted.
Tina. When I saw the phone.
I told you not to call me here.
Times.
You can't keep doing this to me. I told you. Okay. You heard.
Enough this time.
This is the way we go.
I'm sorry. I just can't keep doing this. Oh my God.
I told Frankie. I told him, like, I wasn't gonna do it anymore, and he keeps calling me. I haven't slept in 3 days.
Okay. Hey, I'm Ted.
Hey.
The button on the.
All right.
Welcome to TEDx Soy 2009. This is Tina.
Tina.
This is Ted. From here on out, we'll be giving you the best and the greatest of what YouTube has to offer.
It's called videos and more.
That was the last time, Tina. That was the last time.
Charlie Chaplin once said, and we all agreed that that was his last words. But I decided that I am a winner and I deserve the best. And I never wanted to be like this, but I'm becoming a superstar every day. Because when I wake up and I say, "Hey you, I'll kill you!" Bring in the whiteboard for me, Jim. It's called three things. Resale, handshakes, the first. Let me tell you a little story about handshakes. You will realize that the first thing you need to do is call someone, call a friend, help me, help you, become a better person.
Back to TEDx Soy 2009. Really the main issue we've been having. So please hold your applause until the very end. And just, you know, be considerate.